My name is Antonios Kasparis. I'm part of the Division of Vascular Surgery and the Director of the Center for Vein Care at Stony Brook Medicine. I'm a board-certified vascular surgeon, and I've pretty much dedicated my entire practice in the management and treatment of patients with vein disease. And I have a strong interest and passion in vein disease because of my exposure in the field when I was in training. I had received an award in a traveling fellowship award through the American Venous Forum. And that award gave me the opportunity to travel throughout the world and learn from pioneers and experts in the field of vein disease. Vascular surgery in general, as well as in the field of vein disease, has had a revolutionary change in the management of conditions. For example, the last 15 years or so, there has been a tremendous advancement in the treatment of superficial vein disease. And we're able to do these procedures now in the outpatient setting and getting patients back to normal activities within a day or so.